Hi guys, we're going to Walmart and we're gonna buy ingredients for our slime. What we need, some glue and food coloring, liquid starch, spilled glitter and hands. What? And so, we come to in Walmart and welcome to Walmart. We're here and we're gonna buy ingredients. You can follow me. We're in the Walmart, so because we're finding liquid starch, we need this one. This one is liquid starch.
Okay.
We have to find it because this is a huge one.
Okay. Put it in the basket.
And this, we found a liquid starch.
What next?
Food coloring.
No, food coloring is the last. What is the next one? Glue?
Yeah.
Okay.
So now we need to find this glue, so we're gonna make slime. That's why we need to some, and that's why I like. We found this glue for amazing one. And then we're gonna make slime glitter, so that's why we like it. So we need the clear jar. Glitter, liquid starch, so we need the colors.
Okay.
So we got spoons in our home, we use it. And we found this cool food coloring. Now we're gonna go.
Hi everybody. We're making slime today. I'll show you what we get. We get liquid starch, two glues, two glitters, a bowl and a food coloring. And we're gonna get starch.
One bowl.
We can use one glue, so we can do next time. So that's why. So we're gonna open this, and we're gonna put all in there. Food coloring. So we have pink and yellow. I can choose pink. So here is pink. I got. Look at that, it's pink slime.